A powerful feature that has been recently added to the ASAP One in situ preparation system is the ability to use overlays. In this first example, the device to be prepared has been mounted, focused, and centered on the machine. The image to be overlaid is loaded into the software. This overlay can be an X-ray, CSAM, a manufacturing or assembly drawing, or, as in this case, the image of a similar device that was previously prepared on the ASAP One in situ. Using the standard system software tools, the overlay can be manipulated by size, angle, and XY position to perfectly align with the live target camera image. Once these two images have been aligned, the overlay can be set to track the live image. The preparation area can then be defined using the overlay. The system is then switched to process view to begin the machining operation. In this second example, a smaller surface mount component, in this case a capacitor, is selected for removal. Once again, the overlay can be manipulated by size, angle, and XY position to perfectly align with the live target camera image. After alignment, the overlay image is locked to track the target camera. Though primarily benefiting mechanical decapsulation on the top side of packages, overlays can also benefit backside preparation, die removal, and chip-off type applications. Thank you for watching this video and for your interest in Ultratech's sample preparation products.